combination. She's chosen to do triple salchow in a double toe loop. Tilted off backwards, she couldn't hang on to the landing of the triple toe, and that's going to be a deduction of at least 0.3. Success in the sport, especially at the European Championships. The reason why is because she always seems to put it together when she needs to. She missed her combination here. Her strength is that she doesn't take a lot of risk. She'll do triple salchow, triple toe loop, the two easiest triples, but after that, she's very limited.
This is the second season, of course, in figure skating in which compulsories have not figured in, and compulsory figure is always one of Patricia Nesca's strong points.
Coming to the end of a required circular footwork step. Here on the double is a double flip.
Though she skates for Germany, she was born and raised in the United States, Harbor City, California. Her mother and dad still live on the West Coast. She moved back to Germany from where they had immigrated in 1984. Patricia Nesca, third in the European Championships in Switzerland in January, thus qualifying for her first Olympic experience.
Let's take another look at that triple salchow double toe loop. She gets a tilted a little bit backwards, and when you're tilted backwards, you land towards your heel, and there's no way that you can control the landing.
And the first set of marks for Patricia Nesca.
And the judge from Denmark, you can really see where the deduction comes into play. Again, it's an easy combination, the triple salchow and a double toe loop. You need as much difficulty on that combination as you can get. Without the difficulty, you're not going to get the first mark, and you can see that 4-5 is pretty representative of her ability. Let's take another look at this combination spin, a required element. You can see the camel position here. Nice, good speed, great there. Sit spin could be a little bit lower. Lay back, change of foot into another camel spin. There's a minimum number of rotations you have to have. If you're short on that spin, deductions.
Now the second set of marks for Patricia Nesca.
And these are pretty good. The 5-4 from the Canadian judge, I think, is a little high. She doesn't skate with the same kind of intensity as a lot of the other skaters. Again, what she does pretty well, but she doesn't have the difficulty that a lot of the better skaters have.